The Department of State Services, DSS, has informed the Federal High Court in Abuja that it has appealed the bail granted four of the 12 detained associates of Yoruba Nation agitator Sunday Adeyemo, popularly known as Sunday Igboho. When the matter was called, counsel to the DSS, Idowu Awo, told the court that the agency was withdrawing an earlier application seeking to nullify the bail granted to the four. Awo told the court that since he had filed a notice of appeal against the bail granted the four detainees, that he would prefer to pursue the appeal at the appellate court. Following the withdrawal of the application, Justice Obiora Eguato struck out the motion since there was no objection from counsel to the detainees. Sunday Adebayo.
The matter was supposed to be for the motion they filed against the cancellation or varying the terms of the condition granted for the second, the fifth, the sixth, and the 12th defendant. However, when they knew that this is the end of the road, they withdrew the application in court. And that's a good one for us because it's a good day for justice as well. However, having said that, they've already filed an appeal against this same ruling of the court, granting bail to the four affected defendants. And that's not a problem. We are equally prepared because justice will prevail at the end. Four affected individuals that appealed against their bail, those ones have been granted release order by the court yesterday. The court signed the release order for those four yesterday. And today we are going there to serve them with the release order. And we are optimistic that we are going to get them out from the custody today.
DSS had approached the Federal High Court on August 9. With a motion seeking a nullification of the bail granted to the four in order to keep them detained for further investigation. The agency is claiming that the four detainees, namely Amudat Babatunde, Abudin Chitu, Jamiu Oyetunji, and Bamidele Sunday, had greater involvement in the alleged armed stockpiling charges leveled against them. Basil Okafor, CNN News.